Amazing.
We're in Verona, and this Colosseum here is the third best kept one in all of Europe. It's just beautiful. They're doing some restorative work on it. You can see the cranes. We're sitting in the Arena of Verona, and this was built around the first century BC, around the time that the whole New Testament was going on. And they still use this arena. They're setting up for a production right now, and it's just mind-blowing. This is behind the arena, and they keep all the props back here, and they'll have an opera one day and a ballet the next day, so they have to change things overnight really quickly. The statue of Dante, and the wall behind us just all painted so cool. And then I have Leo. The streets are really interesting because nothing was planned. Everybody just kind of added things on as they went, and so it's so unique and original. I don't know if you see the paintings up on this upper balcony on this wall, but it's really unique. The lion with wings is a symbol of Venice because Verona is in the region, the state of Venice. It's just really cool. The balcony of Juliet's room from Romeo and Juliet.
I know.
And here we've got all sorts of love notes written all over the walls. This church next, and you go around the corner and you don't even expect to see something this magnificent. leaving Verona now.